The commitment I want to make is a commitment I want all of us to make. That within these 4 years, by the end of the 4 years of my term in office as president, Accra will be the cleanest city in Africa. That is where we want to get to. That is the commitment I'm making on your behalf and on all our behalves, that by the end of the 4 years of Akufo-Addo's presidency, Accra will be the cleanest city in the entire African continent.
Akufo-Addo, you do actually who?
Here's the interesting part, right? Once they get across to the other side, then they have to pay a toll. See, you're paying a toll to drive across this, what's the word? Shithole bridge. Amazing. See? This is what happened.
I get them. No, we are.
My God, look, see this bridge? I don't know if you can call it a bridge, but man, I love home. This right here.
So the ferry is moving.
Yeah, Abuchi. Abuchi. London. I get Woolwich ferry. In Nani. Choma me ni I'm a kasi. I say Nani Woolwich ferry.
Oh, Hanji Osaki.
Hey.
Look at this. Nice. Man, look at this. And we are just, check it out. Home sweet home, babe.
What am I saying?
The ship is fitted with buoyant apparatus and life buoys arranged to be hand-launched by the crew.
Woolwich ferry. Yeah.
Who you are? Which ends the lower passenger deck, where a member of the crew will instruct you in the use of the equipment and assist you to leave the vessel if necessary.
Now, Ebra MPP Casa Yang to Abamano. And you're fixing the country in Tinobai. Whoever is against Fix the Country is stupid. Whoever will speak against fixing Ghana is an animal. We are a poor. We are kwasia. We are against Fix the Economy. Fix the Country, you know. Eh? So we are man pegini. So we are minister. So we are kwain. So we are musician. So we are kwain. So we are poor.
Ya ye mobo wa Ghana. Iti sikaso. Ome nyo hiyamae. Nenam a memoir enko yenti no. E kom de ye.
Mr. UK, and yet,
ye free her ba, and we are coming hard. We are coming tough. Hey, yeah, but it's a bulldozer. What do you guys say? Be dear grow. Who can say the gun and the mamma? Eh? Who can say the gun and the chemo? Amo, which were a president to what we catch and say, what we catch a whole nation say, he has been misled. You tell Ghanaians you have been misled with the taxpayers' money, millions of dollars, hundreds of millions of dollars, and your own nini will see sika. Can you tell them, sir, you have been misled? And your papa will need sika. Can you tell Webusafo, sir, you've been misled? Hey, Masa, you need a brio. Me say, you need a brio to the ha. Fix the country. You can't tell them, fix the country. You have not seen anything yet with the fix the country. You have not seen. Germany for besom, France for besom, America for besom, Australia for besom, China for besom. Ghanaians living abroad. The t-shirt is already ready. And Tuba who said, UK for the show t-shirt. Now France for Shawamudia. And we are going to all the embassies. All the embassies. Ghana High Commission will be there. And after that, we will go to each and every country's parliamentary house and tell them at the walls of Akufo-Addo how you have destroyed the water bodies. Ebusia, share the video. Share the video. Kasiye be diagro. Kasiye the Ghana mama say, hey, you won't change this society, yo. You think Ghana is won't change this society? You think Ghana is won't change this society? We will force you people to fix the country. Somebody say, be a Jimmy, and a Kennedy Japan catch them more. Honorable Kennedy Japan catch us. See, MP before they went Jimmy. My Jimmy, I want him the NTO belong to such a party. And if you say, my Jimmy, you know, we will force you people to fix the country. Because MP is my Jimmy. And to me, who say, not first, and I'm saying, my answer. But my MP not catch us, my Jimmy. And I, a friend is saying, Reverend Minister, no. On the top of the country, I say, we are visionless. We say, hopeless. And it's yes, and we say, we are visionless. Ah, Canada, Japan, honorable, so I can say, we Jimmy, no. We will force you people to fix the country. We can say, Mediagro. We are not afraid of anybody. We are not afraid. It was at the Saddle College for, and you say, a friend said, Kwame Nkrumah Bino. Me, I'm a Santa Clausian boy. I come from the descendant of the Saddle College. We are not afraid. We are not afraid. Any shots here or UK, and the artist, you fix the country. Now you people see. Reverend Fodjo, yes. Now you people, you have seen. I find I'm going to say, ah, now, and Kofo Muhu, I'm going to say, and I'm going to say, and I'm going to say, a Facebook langas, and I fix your attitude. Fix your day. Oh, fui. Oh, drink. You should have told Akufo-Addo to fix his attitude before contesting for presidency. You should have told Akufo-Addo to fix his attitude. You should have told Akufo-Addo to fix his goddamn dirty, stinky attitude before coming to fight for the presidency, the seat of presidency. You should have told Akufo-Addo that. You should have told Akufo-Addo to fix his goddamn stinky, dirty character before coming to venture for the seat of governance. You think the seat of governance is just a joke? You think it's just coming to eat and chop and chop and chop the way you people in UK saying it's time for chop chop. You are saying it's time for chop chop. Chop chop. Mube di ebe kamusim. Ebe kamusim. Ebe kamusim. Ebe kamusim. You don't understand. Ebusia, any GMOA, if you like this program, Mumi and share. Share it. I'm just giving everybody. Share it.
Actually, no. More biya, umbiya no. Yeah, bet me a community.
Okay. Oh. So I need to have a name.
What time are you leaving?
Yeah.
How's your family?